Hey guys, this is Kent from the Games Den. Today we're having a look at MXGP on the PS5. I've just been sent my review code and I'm not allowed to show you it live yet, so I thought I'd pre-record myself. This is on the Saturday, you won't be able to see it till the Thursday. As you know, I get every racing game early on this channel, so I thought I'd kind of show you like the first hour or so of the game on PS5. Let's check it out, see what it's like on next gen. All right, so this is how it starts. You get to put in your name. Like, I'm just going to show you everything just so that you know. Oh, look, it predicted me. Kent. Let's see if it predicts me again. Oh, Stonehammer. H. Hammer. Now I'm going to have a capital. What's going on? Yes. Confirm. Nickname, Nick. No. Let's sort it out. That was weird. It went mad on me then. There we go. Hammer. Nationality. Yeah, not Norwegian. Not that I've got anything against Norwegians. I have to be Great Britain. I can't be England. I have to be British. Skin prototype. Where's the pasty ones? You can't even see. Turn around, let me see. Well, I don't know. And then the number. Unlockable in the... Oh, I could be number two. What if I can't be that? I will be 69. Nice and symmetrical. Nickname, I did that, didn't I? All right, you can color. Do I want that one or do I want the standard one? Oh, I'll go with that one. Well, the colour very much depends, doesn't it? Very much depends on what suit you're wearing. That would be the matching one, wouldn't it? And move it up a bit. There we go. We're set. Confirm. Select the manufacturer you want and immediately unlock an MX2 bike. Okay. So, what's the fastest? Let's have a look. Speed, acceleration. So the Husqvarna is slightly faster than the Honda. Yeah, we're not going to go 125, are we? The Kawa. The KTM seems faster with less handling or braking power. What's the Yama doing? Yeah, that's interesting. Gas, gas. I think we're going to go Kawasaki this time, because I know some of my friends out there like the Kawas. So this is for you. You know you are.
Start your career backed by a sponsor, all racing for the best official teams on the MX scene. If you change your mind, you can sign a new contract.
All right. I'm tempted to go with a team, but if I go with a team, then they'll change my bike, won't they? Yeah, they will. They'll change my bike. Although I quite like the idea of being with a team this time. Purely just because I like the matching. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, you know, I need to be prestige level 10 to pick one of them ones. Oh, that's annoying. So what's this one? Yamaha, Honda, KTM, Yamaha. KTM. Okay, so I'm just going to pick my own. I'm going to go with my own bike and I'll just pick a team. It doesn't really matter, does it? Again, we just go with this. Sports and events, logics. Who cares? Do you want to sign a sponsor? Yes.
I see you like to work alone. That's great. By signing a contract with a sponsor, you can use the livery that you prefer and change the position and size of the logo.
All right. Double race, qualifying and races, full weekend. Quick, short. AI easy, very easy. Where should we go? Medium. Physics standard. Joint brakes. All right. Matterley Basin, Great Britain. Well, the load times are way quicker. Now, let's see what it looks like. That is going to be the main thing. Actually, I do know a little bit about this game, so I... Aggressive. Accelerator mapping. Aggressive. Wheelbase. I'm going to go short. So I'm more nimble. I'll save that. I'll hold my thumb on it. Setup name. We'll call it. Call it Dazza after one of my most loyal, well, definitely my longest serving channel member. Cheers, mate. Oh, ha! I got a trophy for that. Set up trophy earned. Alright, let's go to the track.
Your bid for success starts here. It may seem difficult, but don't worry. On the screen, you'll find the tutorials that will guide you throughout the race. Just remember that even the very best started where you are right now.
All right. Oops. So L1, R2. Mm-hmm. 5 does feel different with the trigger. Well, the PS5 controller. Quite amazed how different it feels. It really feels, just because I've been playing it a lot on Xbox, the triggers feel really like so much stiffer in comparison. So every time I jump, it just sort of flutters. Get the flutter. I prefer the feeling when you're going around the corner feels good. The vibration in the controller feels better than PS4. Had to test out the rewind, didn't I? So it seems like the mistake that I made early on is going to be very hard to pull back. Might have been a bit ambitious going for medium on my first event. We're just in 7, and that's it. Once I get used to the controller, I can help pick up a bit, but it's still more about the bike and what line you pick, etc. You can upgrade the bikes, by the way. So, essentially, I'll be slightly underpowered at the moment. Mm-hmm. definitely the best looking version of the game that I've seen so far. But it's going to depend on your setup as well, what TV I'm using. An LG 55 inch OLED. So it is 4K. I don't know what if the new telly's 4K anyway, so. This is the, by the way, this is an older TV. Alright, two laps at the end. Seems like you get better speed if you ride out. At least get a 7 for that. Got a trophy for that aerial control. Whoa! One thing I noticed about the triggers is you wouldn't want to do if you don't have strong fingers. Yeah, I'm interested to know how like kids will get on with this, because I am pressing down quite a bit of strength. Tough first race. Ninth. Oh my god, he beat me by like less than 0.1 of a second. That was annoying. You could restart if you want, but I'm going to move on.
So, how did your first race go? If you feel confident enough, you can continue your journey in the MX2 Championship. If, on the other hand, you think you need more practice, Train in the quick modes that you can access from the main menu.
Alright. Let's see how quick the loading is. Pretty quick. So if I go to the setup, I know that's not going to help. Let's have a look actually. Controls. Trigger effect function. So you can do vibration off, low, normal. I'm going to try low. Trigger effect, medium, low, off. Let's try medium. I'm going to see how I get on with that. I'm going to test them all out, so I'll test one setting per race. Alright, so we've got the second race of Matterley Basin. We've got to do better than 9th. This one's going to be fun because it's raining. Gone numbers 1 and 2 are gone. They're like different level. Okay, so yeah, I've got less vibration. It's not like loads less, but I found it like almost too dramatic on the first race. Like, to me, it was a bit used to it. It's funny. I think the PS5 controller is very comfortable and a really good controller. Like, I definitely would say I prefer it to the PS4. Whoa. But the, I don't know, like the, it varies from game to game. Like some games you think it's impressive, the rumble and whatever. For me, I'm not that bothered. I could turn it off quite happily still. Enjoy the racing, enjoy the graphics. And yeah. But one thing I do think that really stands out, and this isn't a game specific thing, but this is just because I've been on Xbox a lot recently, but the triggers are so much stiffer. It takes much more energy to press the triggers on PS5 than any other controller I've used. Oops, sorry mate, took him out.
Mm-hmm.
concentrating. I'm just trying to see if it is at all possible to like reel in fourth position. Oh no, it's much more likely I'm going to drop places than gain on my thing. It is purely to do if I picked my own bike, you know what I mean? So what you've got to do is you've got to upgrade the bike. If I'd have picked easy or very easy, I'd have finished further up the field. It's good though with the water effects on the TV screen. I'm gonna have to play this again on PS5, but the PS4 version on PS5, if you know what I mean. Desperately trying to hang on to 7. Thank you. dug in a little bit or something. Uh-oh. It could easily go from 7th to 17th, I'll tell you that. And then I battled back again. That was good fun. You get 14 points for that, 7th. So overall, 7th. Not bad. We'll take that. I'm not even in it. They just show the bike. I'm not in it. Leveling up, level 2. Well, let's have a look at where can I do the. I want to see the trophy list. Haha, look, there you go. 2 trophy lists for everyone I wanted to see. MXGP 2020 PS4, MXGP 2020 PS5. That's one of the few games that have done that. Most games have like just given you an upgraded version. Yeah, it's the exact same list, which is fine, but how mad is that? Double platinum, anybody? Could be done. Might take me a little while. Race options, double race. AI difficulty, me, I might have to drop down. So you can only do qualifying races for weekend. Oh yeah, double race. Customize bike, not the painting. Well, actually, right, it's got to be done individually. Whoops. I'll see what happens if I do everything, how it looks if I do everything blue. It'd be good if you could have an apply to all button, wouldn't it? I always think things like that in games. All right. I don't even know if I've made it better, actually. I need a complete resprint or a respray. I'd have to buy the livery. Yeah, you can't. Yeah, the green is green. Right, let's have a look at stuff that's actually gonna make a difference. Here we go. See, these vastly improve the handling. But I probably need. Yeah, I think tires will be the most important thing. Let's put my Pirellis on. They don't seem to vary. Yeah. Wheel might help, but that's again handling. Braking power. Yeah, I mean, I want all these, but sprocket. Speed and acceleration. The exhaust will be a big one. Oh, it's massive. I can't afford it. Can only afford a smaller exhaust. But it makes such a difference. I'm going to put it on. That'll have to do for now. That's all I can afford, but that should make a lot of difference. Right, we are off to the Netherlands. Better suspension and brakes will help. More money needed. in the jumps. Starting to get used to the controller a bit more. Well, that's cheered me up. Getting an actual win. Oh, you gotta win two, haven't you? You gotta win two. Another race. And the Netherlands. Let's make sure my setup. Medium. Increased. A faster track. No, I better stick with what I've got because, yeah. Greater stability, but the response from cornering less agile. Yeah, medium. Medium, medium. Let's do it. Not. tricks going. I've got my line sorted out, is what I'm saying. Funny really, if the question is should I buy MXGP, definitely it's a really good game. But if the question is, for example, like should I upgrade from PS4 Pro, if I've already got the PS4 Pro version, or if I've already got the Xbox One X, for example, like you don't need a new console to play a game like this. This is still going to be great. Like, I've been playing the PS4 version and the Xbox One version and loving it. Playing it loads. Played both versions. Played more on the PS4 and I've played it, the PS4 version, on my PS5. I've also played it, I've tested it on my base PS4 and still enjoyed it. The graphics do look a little bit muddier, but I mean, not that anyone would upgrade their console just for this game, of course you wouldn't, but I mean, the longer the new console generation goes on, the better we'll get. I mean, load times is the major thing that I'm getting. Obviously things look better. They are like in 4K. As a spectator, you'll notice the graphics more than as a racer, that's what I find anyway. I mean, yeah, I definitely want the best graphics I can get, but the core gameplay experience is what you want. But hey, if you've got plenty of money and you can afford to buy it again, you'll definitely enjoy it. Whoa. I'm always going to give my honest opinion. I would say to you guys watching on YouTube, like, if you watch smaller channels like mine, like what have I got, 14,000-15,000 subs, I mean, that's great. I never thought I'd get that many, don't get me wrong, but if you compare it, it's a small channel compared with a people of hundreds of thousands or millions or over a million. Now, the thing you'll be careful of, those bigger channels, they're paid for everything is paid, trust me. The bigger the channel, the more they are paid as well. So like, I'm not sure that their opinions could always be trusted, because you know, they got skin in the game. Getting paid. All right, final that. Happy days. Alright, that is our first proper win. Yay! MXGP of Netherlands, trophy earned. Do you like getting a choice? If you finish first, you get to be next to your bike. So overall, race two of 17, I'm up to third. Level up, level five, level six. So you need 10 to really improve your contract. Alright guys, I just wanted to give you like what have we got, first 53, 54 minutes of the game. If you've enjoyed watching this, please subscribe to the channel. I'm here every day racing. You can come and hang out. I've got a friendly community here. So yeah, hit subscribe, maybe hit the little bell. If you'd like to support the channel, that'd be great. Click the join button. Join us. Thanks for watching guys. See you on the next one.